we turned up and I didn't expect it to be as bad as it was. It was bone dry, you know, it's the images that you see with the cracks in the riverways, and some of these bodies of water were tiny, just metres across. Animals were all standing around. We had kangaroos and all sorts of different wildlife trying to drink from those tiny last bits of waterways. This was really compounded.